Bonjour Philippines. Today we are with Olivier, Greg and Daisy in a $25 million private island in Coron, Palawan. So they probably have the best job in the world. This is their story.
Oliver and Greg left their life in France to create their own dream in Palawan. They became real estate advisor in the middle of the paradise. And today, we will visit some islands with them.
Whoa! Man, that's crazy here!
Today, we rented a private boat to go with our friends from Palawan Life to see some private islands that are actually on sales for some million euros and dollars that we cannot afford yet. Nelson?
Yeah.
Maybe you can.
No, I cannot.
What we love about traveling is meeting new people with inspiring story. When we first met Greg and Oliver, we felt that we share something in common.
What is your story, Olivier?
So my story. So in 2001, I was founding a HR company, quite successful. We had a very good business. It was very nice.
Okay.
But after 15 years, I had no fun anymore. I was quite boring and I wanted to change my life. So
the company was where?
The company was based in Germany, but I was not so happy. If I have a lot of money. I had money, but it was not enough. I was looking for something else. So I said,
let's go.
I discover the world. I say I have to find my place. I have to find a place where I can imagine that I will live in the next 10, 15, 20 years. And I discovered Palawan. And then I say, okay, let's sell the company. Let's start a new life. And that's why I'm here today.
Greg, why your job could be the best in the world? Tell me more about your job.
Because I travel all around Palawan every month. I try to visit all the different places as possible, to discover a new area, to meet new people, and to find the best place for our future guest. And this is very great.
Bro, nous voici à Dipalayan Island, une île surpeuplée de chiens et d'insectes. Personne à l'horizon. Ah, c'est en anglais qu'on l'a fait ?
C'est en anglais, ouais.
Ah, ok.
Bon, depuis le début, on l'a fait en anglais.
Hein. Et bon, on l'a refait en anglais, alors, c'est parti. Dipalayan Island, one of the most beautiful islands of Coron. It's a private island that we are able to see thanks to our friends from Palawan Live. Basically, you cannot really access to this island if you're not in a tour. So this is kind of private. It's a bit exclusive for you. For our subscribers, it's exclusive.
100 hectares.
Okay.
Nice. How much is it here?
Around
10 million US dollars.
Only.
Wow.
So
around 50 million pesos.
50 million pesos.
Wow. Yeah. Do you have the money?
What can you say about this?
When you have this kind of island, you can make a resort, you can make a small house only for you on a very private area with amazing view. And
for 10 million, better to be big,
if you want to be quiet and have a simple life,
yeah,
it's a good place.
Okay, yes. Guys.
But on this island, we also organize some proposals.
Wedding proposal.
You told us about.
If you are not sure that she will accept, if you bring her here,
she will accept.
Probably, yeah, she say yes.
With you, so she accepts 100% of the time.
Yes, we guarantee.
Oh, we guarantee.
Less, more or less. Yes.
And if she don't accept, we leave you here on the beach for the night, and we come back the day after.
And she will say yes.
In a billion pesos island.
Woo!
Is it a good pee?
Ah, it's the perfect pee.
Yeah? Right, I zoom on your pee.
Fais des bulles là, hein?
Ah! What are you doing?
Just swimming, enjoying the life.
Yeah?
Ah.
I see that. You almost wet.
Almost wet because my skin is European skin, I get red so easily. I'm not Pinoy, even if I'm here since 9 years.
This is the puppy.
Aww.
Hello, boy.
Okay, guys, 10 million is quite expensive. So, do you sell some property a bit cheaper? Or what kind of property do you have?
Yes, for sure, all around Palawan. You can have also a beachfront around 2,100 euro.
Okay, and wow, that's the price of a Parisian flat, or like even a flat in BGC are more expensive.
Yeah,
and some people want to change their lives. They had an apartment in France.
Okay.
They sell it, and with the money they invest here
in
Palawan.
Also, that's what happened to some French people here.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes,
for sure. And they start a new life, and they start their dream.
Generally, like to get the island, how does it work, like legally or something like that?
Of course, for us, it's our duty to conduct a due diligence first, check the papers of the properties that we're selling, and of course, making a survey first. And we need to check from the locals, from the barangay, see the sale, or there's no conflict with other locals, something like that.
Okay.
Bro, tu ferais quoi si t'étais le propriétaire de cette île?
Oh, je le dirais à personne, mec.
Ok.
Pourquoi? Comme ça, je serais solo. Je viendrais ici, au calme.
Ouais.
Reposé, mec. En mode. Forteresse de la solitude dans Superman. Mais.
Ok, c'est pas mal.
Je suis pas Superman, par contre.
Ouais, je sais.
Je pourrais pas voler, parce que lui, il vole pour aller à sa forteresse, c'est pas
mais
mal.
Mais y a des bancas volantes.
Ici. Ouais. Mais 2h30.
How is it to swim in a private island?
That's incredible, man.
Yeah?
You know, I was just with Jeremy there.
Okay.
Like chilling, so relaxed. Seeing the blue water crystal clear. Amazing, man.
You know, I was thinking about Oliver and Greg. They really have an awesome life. You know, they was in France, stuck in their job, they sold everything, they came here in the Philippines, and they just have, they live the island life, they visit awesome beach, awesome island, resorts.
I think they don't realize even themselves that they can see places that some people will maybe never see in their life.
Or dream about.
Oh yeah, or dream about, like us, even us, we were dreaming about those places before we came here.
Yeah, that's crazy, it was really a cool day. Guys, what is your dream job? Write here in comments. We would be super interested about it.
Yeah, maybe you want to like do the same.
Yeah, like what we are doing. Subscribe to our video, get notified so you don't miss any content.
Yeah.
And now we post almost weekly, so cool content coming soon. See you for the next one.
See you.
Bye, guys.
It was so
great
nice
to be with you.
Yeah.